Your mother was a famous shield maiden.
Was?
Is a famous shield maiden.
So many women. Who would have thought? They're as brave as the men.
And the most fierce. Her name is Lagertha.
You know her?
You are the wife of Ragnar Lothbrok?
I am, Lord.
She was my brother's wife.
Ungalich dona ane rifichaya seya. Seyx is rifunis wahed. Shield madden. We're gonna whiff. Earthling. Moda. Haeolus.
Ungalich.
I advise you to keep your friends very close.
Siggy.
For some of them will die only too soon. The others, they'll betray you.
If the gods don't protect me, then who can?
I will protect you.
Why are you? You both should stay.
Ivar. Of course I'm leaving. Please stay. I'm never totally sure about my feelings for Ragnar.
You miss me?
To sure do. Shouldn't do.
So you have your own
way. I imagine that many women feel the same way as I do. Not wanting.
It was always Ragnar's dream to find a land to farm for young folks and to live peacefully with others.
He'd have given him.
Now, it is my dream also. One day I would like to go back to being a farmer. Living a simple life, watching the sunrise.
Our mother! Of course I'm going to kill her!
Now I can die.
Wait, see my signal!
Lagertha is building some serious defense.
Loosen, get him out! Ah! Ah! Go away! Over there, close that street!
She's made.
Shield wall!
Best by the gods.
Farewell.
Lagertha!
Lagertha! I was afraid.
I wish I never left her far.
There's no need to be afraid.
Forgive me for all of my faults, all of my failing.
The gods look after us. Thor will take care of you. Thor will take care of you always.
Mother, you came here before?
Once.
And did you ask the gods for anything?
But give me a son before it's too late. Yes. And they granted my every desire. I'm a child again. Let's go away. Let's leave here.
I know you're a boy.
This is not the only place for us.
I fear for father.
Our fates are already decided.
So far away.
You don't believe that. And neither do I. Let me cradle you in my arms the last time, as I always used to do.
Must have broken your heart.
My heart was broken a long time ago.
You can go talk to him now.
And take it to Valhalla where you belong, my own sweet Ragnar. Will I ever see my son again? I have to watch my son depart for his destiny. How could I stay away?
Yes, you will see him again.
It's a mother's weakness.
Not in terrible circumstances.
I forget, Lagertha, I am the queen.
I never forget anything.
That I can never forgive you for taking me, my husband. And now,
betrayal.
And look what you've done with it.
You took my husband, my world, and my happiness.
This is my kingdom. I will catch it. And I must protect it and look after it and its people. These are my people. If you want war, then let's have war. And the will of Ragnar, who now sups with him in Valhalla and cries for us now. I am home again. I think I might die this day.
No.
When will I die? I'm not ready.
What if we both die? Then who would take care of the children?
Kiss me a last time.
I may tell you exactly the moment of your death.
The end of all.